What do you call the ashes of a girl if not sacred? When the embers are cradled by the wind, do the gods cry for what could have been? If it is cruel hands that have taken a life, why then do we forget the injustice? Instead, let us collect as sisters in mourning. Let our fury echo through the pages of history. Do not let this death be quiet, like all the thousands before it. Time cannot devour what we will not allow to be forgotten. So do not forget her name. Remember her. Remember every girl like her who was lost to us. Every girl who prayed to a god that abandoned her. Call your rage something holy. Call it the best incarnation you have ever known. Make the goddess of justice we all deserve, the kind of divinity we can all truly believe in. Carve a temple made of a fire which never dies until we are all safe. Let the wind take these embers, these ashes, and build a goddess of wildfire in her name.
Kam Yajamahe Sukandhim Pushti Vartanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanam Mrityor Mukshiyam Amritat.
Thank you. Thank you.